Let us learn how to make this beautiful 20-faced polyhedron known as icosahedron in very easy way. It is one of the easiest method of making icosahedron out of two simple A4 size papers. Using this unique method, anyone can make this icosahedron very easily in just few minutes. To make this model, we need two A4 size paper, ruler, tape, glue, scissor, and sketch pen. Now take one A4 size paper and bring the shorter side over the longer side and cut off the extra sheet. In this way you will get a square. Now mark 1, 2, 3, 4 at the corners. Now fold the sheet in two halves by bringing corner number 1 over corner number 2 and make the midline. Now bring the corner number 1 over the midline and make a fold up to corner number 2 like this. Now fold the corner number 4 over this fold and you will get a 60 degree fold. Now similarly, bring corner number 2 over the midline and make a fold up to corner 1. And fold corner 3 over this fold. And again you will get a 60 degree angle. Now again fold corner 1 and corner 3 and again fold it to make a midline between them like this. And open the sheet and again repeat this for corner 2 and corner 4. Now again open the sheet and bring the lower side over the midline and make a fold. Do the same for upper side also. In this way, you will see that the sheet is divided into many equilateral triangles. Now highlight these folds using sketch pen or marker like this. And in this way, your sheet will look like this. Now divide the sheet into two parts from the midline. Now join the both parts together and make a long strip. Join them very carefully and very cleanly using tape. Cut the extra tape. Now in this strip, in the upper row, we need 5 full triangles pointing upward. Mark them as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now cut the extra triangles from both the sides. Cut exactly as I am cutting in this video. Now separate the 5 marked triangles using scissor. Separate all the 5 triangles. Now you can see that each triangle have 2 flaps. Fold one flap of each triangle inside like this. Apply glue on the remaining flaps. Now join these triangles with one another by pasting the flap of one triangle under the other triangle like this. After pasting all the 5 triangles, you will get a pentagon. Like this. Now similarly make one more such model. Now take one model and join the lower part, that full triangle over the half triangle like this. Join the full triangle over the half triangle. And now insert this part into the other part like this. And finally join the lower part of this part also by sticking the full triangle over the half triangle. It is very easy. And in this way your model of regular icosahedron is ready. Make it for your school project or make it to play and learn its properties. Enjoy maths, goodbye, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Let's think different. Thank you.